going on, guys? I don't know, I'm bored. I'm just gonna do a random video. Kicking a tennis ball. What's up, guys? Evan Coop here. I don't know what to do today. I'm bored. There's nothing to do here in Florida. So, I'm just kicking tennis ball around right now. That's how bored I am. And I also have a football. Here. I'm just gonna set this up and throw it as far as I can, I guess. I'll set it up somewhere. Yeah, but I don't know, I'm bored. This is the only thing I can come up with, is do something stupid.
Right now.
37 nice. 37 nice. Nice. Yeah, I don't know what that was. Sorry about that. I'm gonna set it up right here so y'all can actually see. I'm gonna go over there and get the football real quick. Okay, I'm gonna see as far as I can throw it. That totally didn't happen, guys. Nothing happened, guys.
No, guys, I'm not getting zesty today. No.
I don't know. I'm just gonna, after like a few minutes, I'm gonna go edit it, put some music on here or something, and post it. How about I just run around now? You know what I should do? I should react to something. I'm also pretty good at soccer too. I'm gonna set this up so y'all can see. I also play soccer. Good guys, that was a joke. Okay, I'm just gonna run. I'm really good at soccer. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, she's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets involved.
I'm gonna run again. 3, 2, 1.
She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard.
Nah, I must be tripping. Oh, look. It's a grasshopper. Right there, you see it? It like blends in with the leaves, but it like jumped on my shirt, bro. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the video and go edit it. So, see you guys. Okay, guys. Second clip right here. I am still bored. I'm gonna record some more. Also, I was thinking about it. I think I'm gonna do different parts. You know what else I think I'm gonna do?
I think I'll do a wrap around.
A wrap around.
We'll wrap around.
Anyways, should I do more of these? I think I am. I used to say on my videos in the summer, I used to be like, if this video gets 5 likes, I'll do a part 2. I'm just gonna post, not daily, I can't. I'm gonna post whenever I can. I think someone was trying to come in my door. No one ain't coming in my house. You want to do a staring tongue? Staring contest, guys? Alright, 3, 2, 1. It's been like 30 seconds and I haven't blinked yet. I hope you're doing this with me because I'm gonna feel real alone. I'm gonna feel really alone. I don't know if I've blinked yet, probably. I probably did blink. Tell me if I blinked at what time. If you watch my vids. You probably don't, they're cringe. I'm good, bro. This is buzzing, bro. I don't know what it is, but it's buzzing. It's buzzing, buzzing. Oh, fucking close. Hey. Oh, my friend texted me. Sorry, guys. My friend texted me. I don't know what I should do. You want to look at nature? Okay, let's go look at nature. Sorry about that. That was very nature-like. That was very natural. Yeah, but that's my tree. I'm in my backyard. That's the sky. Oh, let me do an ugly transition on YouTube real quick. I never got a transition on YouTube as well. There we go. Is that a good transition, guys? I don't really know. I'll have to edit and find out for myself. By the way, it's been like, I know what I should do. I've seen those like videos on TikTok, like kicking a rock until it turns into a spear. Let's do that, but in my yard. Okay, so day one. I missed. What is that? What the f? I don't even want to know what that is. Anyway, let's continue with our challenge. Playing soccer. This is how you guys know. Oh, it's my foot. But I think I'm actually gonna end the video here. So I'm gonna actually try to do a cool transition real quick. All right, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video because I sure didn't. But if you guys did enjoy that video, make sure to follow or what am I saying, bro? If you did like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. All right, bye guys. I put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 brands.